The national mourning ceremony for the deceased Teso leader was held today at Kololo Independence Grounds. The event was attended by officials from the central government, religious leaders and members of the Teso Cultural Institution. In his speech, President Yoweri Museveni praised the late Emory Mori for his outstanding leadership and love for peace.
He played his role very well. First of all, he united the Tesos. The Itesot. You know, the Itesot are also quite quarrelsome. So when you hear that somebody has succeeded in uniting them, it's not a small job. So not only did he unite the Itesot here of Uganda, Parisa, Bukedi, Tororo, but even the ones of Kenya, and even brought the other Atekere. You can hear that he even went all the way up to Ethiopia.
Museveni took the opportunity to criticize negative cultural practices such as child marriages.
Marriage, underage marriage. This is traditional. Because people believe that once a girl has gone into menstruation, then that is, she's mature now. They had some points, menstruation and so on, a number of points, which they were guiding them. But now, information is coming that scientifically, that's not enough for a girl to be mature. So who can help us to transition these people from the old science to the new science? The cultural leader can play a role here.
The mourners eulogized the late Emory Mori for his exemplary life.
Family is staunch in its devotion to faith. And therefore, this act of faith is the most welcome activity that is celebrated with you as the top leader of this government, but also recognizing that cultural leaders assist in the formation of unity, development, formation of peace, and encouragement to justice.
The Minister for Gender, Betty Amongi, said Emory Mori has been very fundamental in bringing about unity in Teso region.
He has been leading the people, working with the Ministry of Gender, Labour and Social Development on key issues related to ending gender-based violence, child pregnancy, child marriages, and has contributed immensely towards the creation and establishment of the Council of Traditional Leaders of Africa, KOTLA.
When he was leading us, he had visited that place. The Honorable Minister of Gender was talking about the Iteso in South Sudan. Our leader had also visited the people there. The Iteso in Kenya, our leader had visited them many times. And he had created a very strong bond between us, the Atekere people. Your Excellency, that means integration.
The devout Catholic had roared on for two decades as the most powerful cultural leader on matters of Teso, but had gone mute following an illness. Emory Mori will be laid to rest on the 18th of February in a state burial in Serere District.